right, how's everyone doing? Smashing pumpkins. Oh man, what an evening. That was amazing. Got a last minute invitation, guest of the band, which was pretty cool. So my son and I jumped in the car and drove out to Las Vegas here from the Los Angeles area. Special thanks to Jack. Thanks, Jack, Billy, and my good friend Steve for the invitation and the hospitality. It was a night to remember, you know, Smashing Pumpkins, so many memories, you know, just growing up. There's one of those bands that we listened to along with Nirvana and, you know, Stone Temple Pilots and all those guys. It was amazing. The venue was the Cosmopolitan Hotel and the Chelsea Theater inside the hotel. Great venue, great sound, it was clean, good security. And it was awesome. I didn't capture the whole show because, quite honestly, I was enjoying a lot of the show. Singing along and jumping around like a kid, it was awesome. I did get Everlasting Gaze, which was the opening song. And then Beguiled, got that one. 1979, Cherub Rock. And the end of the show was Zero, and it was awesome. So after the show, you know, wait for people to clear out. Went backstage and hung out with the band a little bit, ate some food, you know, had a couple, you know, waters and sodas. They were super nice to my kid, which was awesome. And what a night, man. That was awesome. So anyway, there's my backstage pass. That was awesome. Enjoy the show.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Get home safe.